this is Sarang's composition. And when they were working on it, I was trying to tell them that, you know, keep it nice and very melodic. Don't try to play fast on this thing. Keep it simple, keep it straight. It's got a nice soul.
Mist in May was like chill, calm, romantic.
The song was such that it didn't require a lot of work. As Purban sir said, sometimes less is more. So here we had to play very less notes, just the right amount of notes to get the song right, and it was just beautiful.
Romanticism and lyricism, I vote that track, Mist in May, one of the finest that I've heard.
I'm very grateful to God that He said those words. And I don't think so that you need age to be or to compose stuff like that. You just have to feel those emotions in you.
All four of them were playing it so beautifully, and I felt, wow. I mean, I really felt I was listening to a concert, not to a competition.